And we hit an abort. And to all operators, we are proceeding with the immediate order sequence abort checks. Issues seem to be that my abort key had a temporary data dropout and triggered and caused an abort. But the sounds of it was just very unlucky, and we are preparing to recycle. 5, 4, 3. Ignition. Liftoff.
Cleared max Q.
HVB discharge nominal.
Miko confirmed. Stage 2 ignition confirmed.
Stage separation confirmed. Fairing jettison confirmed.